All right, let's do the first mission. When the love of your life is possessed by a demon, beheading and burying her is the quickest way to end her suffering. At least that's what you tell yourself, but Linda's cries of torment still haunt you. You once gave her a necklace, and that is all we know. Light would make this place less scary. Find matchsticks and start a fire to keep your fear level under control.
Like light, I can say that from personal experience.
Let's make sure we got all the ammo we can. First, we need to get to Bronson Cave and find Linda's necklace. At least we start out with the chainsaw. It's pretty good. Let's try to loot as much stuff as we can, although it seems like we can't level up. Access to his skills. So that's unfortunate. If the otherworldly symbols don't give it away, the numerous scares should. You are on unholy ground.
That's right, suckers. I created light.
Go ahead and use an amulet. Could top off our health, but I'll just remember to come back to Lucky Valley Lodge on the way back.
You look looking at a guy with nothing left to lose.
Finding the necklace only reminds you of your sweet Linda's face and the horrible things the demon made it say. You can't leave her like this, buried and alone. On shovel, it's the only way. Okay, so let's heal up. Get our chefs. Use an amulet. Thanks for all your waffles. Hope you're having a good weekend. Right now we're good on fear. Grave and dig up her head. Traps. Take Linda's head to the workshed and finish this thing once and for all. Poor Linda.
I got a little surprise for you,
Ash, how
like light. I can say that from personal experience. Chimps, man. Nothing comes close. You'll swing it. What's next?
Got Linda's head, but finishing the job is gonna be a battle. Better grab what supplies and protections you can from Pain Manor before heading to the work shed.
You did this to her.
Alright, let's get everything topped off.
Ooh, delicious.
This old place is chock full of helpful items. Stock up and set off for the workshed when you're ready.
It's useless. Useless. In time, we'll come for you.
Should have saved
Ashley,
some cola.
It's Linda. I'm still here. Please save me.
That's all right. Maybe we can get something from... Actually, where's the Lucky Lodge? Maybe we'll stop by the
Ashley, it's me.
Sewer
it's
treatment.
Linda.
Shut up, Linda. I like how she's just dangling.
Useless. In time, we'll come for you.
is an amulet.
I am all that's left from your love. You did this to her.
All right, well, that'll help a little bit.
Ash, honey, I'm better now. Why won't you look at me? You left me here, Ash.
Check the main shed first.
Linda's blood stains your hands forever.
Oh, duh, we started here. Alright, let's just try it. Got plenty of ammo. Oh shit. His head in the clamp. Mission accomplished. If you love someone, set them free with a chainsaw. So we got survivor Ash Williams from Ash vs. the Evil Dead. We got Nobi on recording number one and missions party down. Rest in peace, sweet Linda. You'll always be truly amazing. All right.